I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network effect. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan. Years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie.
Nolan Masher!
Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the Vault Hunters to do his dirty work.